wrote this song in 2021, towards the end of that year, when we were just coming out of COVID lockdown, and I think it reflects how a lot of people were feeling at the time. It's called it Lost in Time.
Lost in Time.